usually Labor Day weekend is a very slow weekend in any downtown. You know, people are traveling, they're visiting families, whatever. Our hotels are completely full for the whole weekend. There's over 10,000 participants in the Drum and Bugle Corps, and we're thrilled they're in Rochester. You know, this is a great economic engine. You know, our hotels are full, the restaurants will be full, and it's fun. They're closing Main Street. There's a free concert tonight from 7 to 11. So it's just a great weekend for Rochester.